I'm here again. Today, I want to talk a little bit about leading mistakes for the underarm turn. Okay. Maybe talk about five, maybe four mistakes. So number one, the most beginners, they don't give signals for the ladies, for the followers, okay? If you miss give the signal to your followers, then you suddenly turn them, it is not good. They're not easy to follow you because they cannot react very well. So always remember, give the signal first when you want to turn them. Even anytime you change new patterns, you need to give a signal. So this make your dance smoothly, okay? You just think about driving a car. If you want to turn right, you want to turn left, so you have to give a signal first. You need to give a signal on time. Don't give a signal too soon or too late. Okay, so how to give a signal? Just ahead of one step. Give you an example, okay? Like if you dance the bachata, you say 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. See, when you do a tap, 4, you need to give a signal. Raise this arm, open this arm. This is a signal. See, you from here, right? There's an open position or a closed position. So when you want to turn a lady, you need to give a signal. Tap here. Okay? So the signal after the tap, then next step is one. You need to turn your partner. Say 1, 2, 3, tap. You can hold it again. Or you just keep open, keep this arm raised, then you can continue left turn. So 1, 2, 3, tap. Okay, watch again. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. Then turn her. 1, 2, 3, tap. Hold again. 1, 2, 3, tap. Okay, so the second mistake. If you want to continue to left turn, don't try hold ladies again, then rush to turn her to go to a left. Because if you want to turn a left, you still need to give a signal. I give you an example here again, okay, for the bachata. So go 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. We turn right. 1, 2, 3, tap. If I don't want to turn again, I just hold, right? But if I want to continue to turn left, I will not hold together again. I keep this arm raised. Never drop, because when you drop, you raise again. That is too rush, okay? Also, when you drop your arm, your partner feel you already stop turning, so you don't want to turn her anymore. So this is like a psychology, you know? So you raise this arm, after you finish, this arm keep open, this arm just cross your body when you do a tap, see? Tap, so cross your body a little bit. Yeah, anytime, because turn right is to this side, turn left, you need to cross your body, and of course cross a lady's body too. So that's make her feel the turn left. But don't cross too much, because it cross too much is a like a damage her balance, okay? Just cross a little bit, then she understand, she will turn next step. So this is a tap. Then turn her, so go 1, 2, 3, tap, hold again. So watch again, so 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. Okay. So this third the mistakes. Okay. That is for the beginners. They don't know how to turn her. Okay. And don't know how to finish the turn. I give you an example, okay? Sometimes if I dance with guys, the beginners, they turn me. I have to face them again. So they already put their arm drop. So I cannot finish my turn. So that's meaning the leaders did turn enough, then put your arm down. Like if you turn a full turn, right? So you go full turn, after the lady face you again, then put down, okay? Also put down, just straight down, don't pull. You pull the lady balance not good, just go like this, okay? So you just say turn, face, and put down, okay? And don't try turn, have to finish like this, put down, and the lady like this. Okay, they cannot finish the turns. So turn, face, the lady face you, then put down. Okay, so anytime when you turn, make sure. But of course, if you only turn half turn, that's different. If the pattern, you only turn half, okay, then just hold, right? So that's a different story. Right now we talk about the full turn, okay? Also, if you do a double turn, you keep turn and turn. You cannot just turn one turn, right? Give two turns, then face you, okay? So this is about how to finish the turn, okay? The fourth mistake is good guys, sometimes they're leading, they don't know how to use how much energy to turn a lady. That is really need the experience, okay? So when you dance with someone as experienced dancers, they dance very good, they turn very well. So don't need to push or turn her too much. You just give the signal, turn a little bit, then she can really smoothly turn and face you, okay? You just put down. But some maybe, they might beginners or not experienced with turn, the body may be heavy. So you just turn, get more energy to turn and face you, okay? So just remember that for the beginners, okay, you might need more the energy to really turn her. If you don't use the energy, she cannot follow you, she cannot turn, maybe just too light, she don't know what to do, okay? But for the experienced dancers, you know, you pose her, just turn a little bit, then she can turn, right? So this depends, okay? So don't try to, so all the time just like the same, okay? You need to adjust your this arm, the energy stronger, or just a little bit turn, okay? This needs the practice, okay? Let me say the last one, the fifth, okay? The last one, mistake. The most guys, this arm, when they turn, always keep the same place. They don't think what kind of turn. If the turn is a traveling turn, you should go over there. So you turn this arm, you need to follow your body to go, or follow the body to go. So if you always try just to stay same turn, all the ladies always turn the same place, they cannot go. Okay, just like example again for the bachata. So we go 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. Say here. This is a traveling turn, okay? The lady needs to turn over there. So you have to, this arm, if you move your footwork by the arm, don't follow you. The arm doesn't follow you, okay? So you just go 1, 2, 3, tap. Say the arm is here. So the lady cannot go, the lady is stay here. Understand? So you watch again, okay? So you go 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. If you turn like this, say 1, 2, 3, tap. Say your arms here. It's not right. It's not correct, okay? Because the lady cannot go, stay the same place. So how to do? So watch. So you go 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. Say 1, 2, 3, tap. So when you finish, your arm is here. Still by your left side, by the lady's right side. So then the lady can really turn over there. So this is a traveling turn, okay? So this arm, if you turn left, it's the same. So go 1, 2, 3. Okay, when you face you, then put down. Okay? Say 1, 2, 3, tap. When you turn left, this arm uses exactly move to your left. Okay, so you go 1, 2, 3, say, then put down, tap. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, tap. Okay, so I think today we just talk about this five common mistakes about how to lead the underarm turn for the guys, okay? It's the most beginners make this kind of the mistakes. Maybe next video I will try for the followers. Followers, they made mistakes too, right? So today I just stop here and hope you like this video and keep liking. I will be happy and subscribe all the time. Thank you very much. Bye bye.